Here, I want to briefly discuss the article published in MRS Communications and devoted to lattice effect in Mie-resonant dielectric nanoparticle array under the oblique incidence of light. High-refractive-index nanoparticles support excitation of both electric and magnetic Mie-resonances, which provides the main advantage in design ultra-thin optical elements and metasurfaces. Periodic arrays of nanoparticles have gained special attention because of extraordinary lattice resonances in the proximity to the wavelength of diffraction, the so-called wavelength of Rayleigh anomaly. Present article reports on lattice effect in the periodic array of nanoparticles in the case of oblique incidence of light. The study shows dipole resonances excited in the array are strongly affected by their lattice period, even when the resonances do not overlap with the Rayleigh anomaly wavelength. One of the main conclusions is that the effects of angle variations on the resonances are similar to the effect of the periodic changes, and the resonance position can be controlled accordingly. Magnetic dipole resonance changes its position under different angles in TM polarization, and the electric dipole resonance is responsive to the TE polarization. The theoretical explanation and numerical results in the article are in a good agreement with the earlier experimental observations of the incidence angle dependence and resonances overlap in the array of silicon disks. Thank you very much for your attention.